2014-15 Panini Immaculate Football Full Case Pick Your Team, number 21. Thank you, everybody, for joining. Any multi-team cards will be randomed at the conclusion of the break. In addition, any points cards will be random to all break participants. At the end of the break, we will random all break participants to see which two of you will move on to tomorrow night's Friday Frenzy. Frenzy tomorrow. Lots of prizes and store credit and all that other good stuff. Giveaways tomorrow night. Friday Frenzy, we do once a week. We give away lots of prizes and store credit. You know, we've given away televisions, iPads, tons of store credit, cases, you know, sealed cases, lots of good stuff. Gave away an Xbox. Once, PlayStation, all kinds of stuff. Zonks. Giveaway Zonks. Okay, Scott, you got it. Anything that hits for Arizona, I'll put aside. Collection of Zonks, he says. Let's make it a good one. Good luck, everybody. Number 58 of 99, Eric Decker for the New York Jets. The New York Giants logos, Andre Williams, 10 of 15, three-color jumbo patch. Going to Jedi. Number 2 of 4, Dirty Sick Logo Patch, Anquan Boldin. This is a 49er fan, a 49er card with a Baltimore Ravens sick patch. Going to the 49ers, Rams. There you go, Rams. Go figure. Acetate, Walter Payton, 14 of 34, three-color jersey patch for the Bears. Going to Vikings next year. Sweet card. Baker. Premium patches, three-color RPA, Brandon Cooks. This is number 8 of 10 for the Saints. New Orleans. Who is it? Yves! Yves is on the board. Is Yves here? Nice, Yves. Baker. And the last card in box one, 48 of 49, rookie auto for the Chargers, Brandon Oliver. Going out to Kiki 80. Box number 2. Five of 99, Jay Cutler, the Bears. Immaculate Standard, 23 of 49, jumbo jersey for the Panthers, Kelvin Benjamin. Going to 45. There you go, Ashley. New Room Mojo. Our first multi-team card. Teddy B, Vikings. Brandon Cook, Saints. Carlos Hyde, Niners. And Kelvin Benjamin of the Panthers. 97 of 99. NFC rookies. This is a multi-team card. We will random this at the end of the break between the four teams in play. Next up, sweet, 51 of 99, three-color RPA, Sammy Watkins for the Bills. Vikings next year. Nice card, Kev. Sweet. Next up, 23 of 88, Immaculate Rookie Auto, Arthur Lynch for the Finns. Hail Autumn. Triple Double Sports, oh. And the last card in box two, 32 of 49, Rookie Auto, Lorenzo Taliaferro for the Ravens, going to Jay Vail. No Cardinals yet, Scotto. Only through two boxes, a third of the way through the break. Box three. First up, 53 of 99, E.J. Manuel for the Bills. 11 of 25. Frank Gore, 49ers. Here's a sick card coming up. Wow. Two color jumbo autographed patch for the Cowboys, DeMarco Murray. So sick. Going out to SW Jedi, numbered 6 of 6. Autographed patch. Sweet. Game worn jersey. /22/49. We've got Eddie Royal, Chargers, Cam Chancellor, Seahawks, and Logan Thomas for the Cardinals. Virginia Tech players. /22/49. Multi-team random at the end of the break here. Lifting addict. So sick. So sick. So sick. Cardinals are in play. 600 Panini points. That'll get random to everybody at the end of the break. Dallas Clark signature patches. 16 of 60. This one's definitely dirty too. For the Ravens, Jay Vail. Nice card, man. Patch auto. Dallas Clark. /41/49, Rookie Inc. San Francisco 49ers, Jimmy Ward. Going to Rams. And that's it for box 3. The struggle. Oh, lifting. Lifting guy is a stud? Uh-oh. /57/99, Ben Tate for the Browns. Sneaky Ravens, 2/10, Elvis Dumervil logos. Wow, nice, J-Vale. That is sick. It's a night full of Ravens patches. Even when they're not for the Ravens. Even when you get a Ravens patch and it's for the 49ers. Go figure that one out. 4/10 insignias swoosh for Cody Latimer and the Broncos. That's JD2424. Oh, the Ravens are cheap. I don't even know. $34, $39, something like that. /16/25. Immaculate Standard Jersey, Monte Ball of the Broncos. Another one for JD. /11/25, sweet rookie patch auto, Austin Seferian Jenkins, Tampa Bay Buccaneers, going to Carolyn. Nice patch, Carolyn. Look at this big boy card coming up. Ho! 8 of 25 two-color patch auto for one of the greatest to ever do it. Emmett Smith, Dallas Cowboys. Hello, SW Jedi. Sweet. Pretty solid case so far. That wraps up box four. Box five. /73/99, Alex Smith, KC Chiefs. Numbered 1/5, Wesley Woodyard for the Titans. Three color patch. Hello. Going to 45. Is that a Bronco patch? Looks like a Bronco patch to me. Suspect. 4/5 tag. Rookie tag. Paul Richardson of the Seattle Seahawks. That is dirty. Going to Jason G. Jason G, if you're out there, let us know who you are. Congrats, that's a nice card, man. Ho! Next up, we've got another multi-team random. USC players, Carson Palmer, Matt Barkley, and Marquise Lee. Cardinals, Eagles, Jaguars. Something like that, triple dub. /47/49, Rookie Inc. AJ McCarron for the Bengals. Going to Gary. Made in Honduras. Ship it. Oh, Scotto. Silly Scotto. And the last card in box five. 28/49 Rookie Inc. Brandon Cooks for the Saints. Yves! Yves strikes again. Two nice cards for the Saints. Yves, where'd he go? One box left.
Here.
You don't always say it, Matt. You say it. You said it yesterday and today. Now that's 2 days. Scotto's hopes of a World Series championship lift. Let's group up and do that. We'll group up and group break Scotto's hopes of the Blue Jays winning the World Series this year. How's that sound? Guess what? That's a free break for everybody. 94 of 99, Pierre Thomas for the Saints. /25, Jericho Cotchery for the Panthers. You gonna pass on that one, Lift? Come on. Here we go. Sick. 11 of 25. 1, 2, 3, 4 color numbers patch for the Miami Dolphins, Thurman Thomas. That is just silly good. Going to Hail Autumn. Nice card. /49, quad jersey for the Ravens, Flacco, Smith, Pierce, and Suggs. There you go, JVL. Another Ravens hit. Oh, would you look at that? .1500. Very nice. This and the 600 will get random off to everybody in the break at the end of the break. 9 of 25, 2-color RPA, Marquise Lee for the Jaguars. Going to JD 24-24. And the last card in the break. Numbered 37 of 49. Rajon Neal, Green Bay Packers, rookie auto, going to Sean Fish. All right, we have our multi-team random cards. Double check that I put all those multi-team cards aside. Pretty sure I did, but double check here. Yep, we got them. So first one up is Cardinals, Eagles, and Jaguars to 49. Carson Palmer, Barkley, and Marquise Lee. I'm going to roll the dice. We'll use the same dice roll for all randoms. Here we go. 5 and 5, 10 times. Say it ain't cheese. Which one are you looking for in particular, Rich? Like random.org is still on the fritz. Darn. That'll go up as soon as I'm done with this. Alright, so once again, Cardinals, Eagles, and Jaguars. We'll go with the top team on 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Going to the Philadelphia Eagles. That is 45. Taking down this card. Next up. Next up we have Chargers, Seahawks, Cardinals. 22 of 49. CallRandom.org and ask them why their site's down. You know, I just sent them another $25 yesterday. Chargers, Seahawks, and Cardinals. Top team on 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cardinals! Scotto! You pulled one down. Is it still a gypsy random site for you, Scotto? That one's yours, buddy. Oh, Scotto. And the last card random, we've got Vikings, Saints, Niners, and Panthers. Get out of here, Scotto. Vikings, Saints, 49ers,
Baker 1-9 copy,
Panthers, top team.
No, I'm just walking the room.
Top team on 10. 1,
yeah.
2, 3, she's 4, 5, what? 6, 7, she's 8, 9, 10. Going to the Vikings. Minnesota, right, yeah. Vikings. It's Jimmy 54 Sports. Jeff, that one's coming to you, man. Jimmy 54 Sports. All you. Points cards. We have a 1500 and a 600. We're going to randomize everybody in the break. Everybody's got a shot at this. The top spot on 10 will get 1500. The second spot on 10 will get 600. Alrighty. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. Top spot gets a 1500. Second spot gets 600. Jaguars, 1500 points. Going to JD2424. Cleveland Browns getting 600. Going to Vikings next year, too. All right, and now the random of all break participants to see Which two of you guys are moving on to tomorrow night's Friday Frenzy?
Boxes.
The top two on 10. What's up, Jedi?
I said the frame isn't the best.
So top two on 10 will move on to tomorrow night's Friday Frenzy.
The frame isn't the best.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10th and final time. Boom. Top two. Who's it going to be? Carolyn and Jimmy 54 Sports. You guys are moving on to the Frenzy.
Thank you.
Tomorrow night's Friday Frenzy. Alright guys, that's a break. If you did not get any cards for your team, you'll get $5 store credit once we sort out the break and update the spreadsheet. Thanks everybody for joining. Ho!